Now, Jason is an at an amusement park standing at point X. Now, the figure below shows the location of different attractions. What direction is the fishing game from Jason? Now, the fishing game is over here. And what is this direction called? South West. Right? Because south is here, west is here, so in the middle is southwest. Now, Jason was facing one of the attractions at first. He made 135 degree anti-clockwise turn, and subsequently he faced the Ferris wheel. Okay, so let's just erase this first. Ferris wheel is at here. Okay, since he made 135 degree anti-clockwise turn, right? Okay, so let's work backwards. It'll be 135 degrees clockwise, okay, from Ferris wheel. Okay, so 135 clockwise, you'll realize that okay, you end up at the roller coaster. Okay, so the solution is roller coaster. Okay, now how do we get the solution so fast? You must remember that okay, every small turn is 45 degrees. 45, 45. Okay, so that's a key thing to note. Okay, that's the answer for this question.